Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how we can refresh our migrations in Laravel project. Now for example here, if I delete this table by clicking drop, now if I say PHP artisan migrate, you can see the table is not coming and also it shows nothing to migrate. So as the solution, we can say php artisan migrate colon refresh. So it will refresh all migrations. Now here we can see the table is added and also that helps to finalize your migration. Thank you.